Do that?
Well, by renovating their awareness,
setting up service quality and giving the tourists more information. I hope that you can understand Vietnamese people are friendly and kind.
Oh, I hope so. I wish next time I come to Vietnam, they no longer do the bad trick on me.
Well, come on. There's a very nice place I want to show you. Hello everyone, my name is Nguyen Song Nghia. I'm 20 and I come from Faculty of Genealogy. Nice to meet you.
Hello everybody, my name is Lina. I'm 21 years old now and I'm studying environmental biology. Nice to meet you all here.
Hi everybody, my name is Tao Guozhen. I'm from Faculty of Chemistry. I'm 21 years old. Thank you for your coming. Nice to see you all here.
Hello everybody, my name is Sun Tao and now I'm 21 years old. As you've just seen our little play, we want to send you a message about Vietnamese behavior to the tourists. I hope that after seeing our play, you can be aware of this problem. This is not just a small problem, this is a big problem in our society. And I hope that all of us will be aware of it and can do something to solve this problem in the future. It is really an honor of us to be here tonight, and I hope that we all will have a good time. Now let me remind you, our name is